The 1920s, far more than nowadays, were a period of new inventive dances. With the catchy rhythmic tunes and the real syncopated jazz, instead of the heavy arranged music of the swing band, were the real reason. So just you try to keep your feet still right now as our band plays, after James P. Johnson's introduction, his own tune, Charleston.
This was our weekly session of the new program, This is Jazz.